Uri Geller making his first live appearance on British television back in 1973. And of course, he's back in the news yet again, still doing his same old conjuring tricks. And why are we so sure that they're just tricks and that Geller won't sue us for libel? Well, because despite all of his claims, under genuine experimental conditions, he's unable to repeat any of the strange happenings that occur so readily in the frenzy of a live television studio. Take nobody's word for it, especially Uri Geller's.